Hello everyone! In this video I will show you how to view categories trees by host. First, log into the operations portal and go to the categories page. Click on the data tab. Start by adding a host to several categories. For example, I will assign the host Go to these five categories. Once that's done, log into the operations portal for that specific host. In this example, I am already logged into the Go host. Next, navigate to the categories tree screen. Here, you will see that only the categories assigned to this host are displayed. So, that's all for now. Thank you for your attention.